Hi, I'm Andy with Essex. Today we're going to be talking about outlets that don't work. If the outlets in concern are outside, in a kitchen or bathroom, they're generally GFCI circuits.
Ground fault circuit interrupters, or GFCIs, are one of the most important safety features in your home. If they detect even the slightest change in current flow, they shut off the circuit automatically. For this reason, building codes require GFCIs is to be installed near any water source like kitchens and bathrooms. A single GFC outlet commonly protects multiple regular looking outlets along the same or adjacent walls. This is a GFCI outlet. If it's tripped, this button will be sticking up like this. Unplug any devices plugged into this outlet or nearby. Then you can reset it by pushing the reset button. So the next time an outlet stops working, look around to see if there's a GFCI outlet nearby with a tripped or depressed reset button. Keep in mind that the GFCI outlet causing the problem could be on the other side of the room. If you reset the GFCI outlet and the problem persists, there could be a bigger issue. Please submit a request for service by logging into our resident portal at www.essexapartmenthomes.com/residents.
Thank you for watching. We hope this was helpful. If you would like additional repair videos for your home, please check out our other how-to videos.